Hey you guys, happy Tuesday. Oh wait, happy Wednesday. This is the song Jira's gonna be playing on the drums. It's from Elevation Church, Unstoppable God. Listen. It's amazing. I hope you can hear it. Just seeing your kid just like in his God-given gift. Possible! Yeah, I was watching the video for it. I'm gonna show you. Really gotten so good. You saw the other videos I posted. He really has. Gotten good. Just even practiced last Saturday. After church. Church was over about 7. And we left like at 9, like they were just in there, just jamming. And he finally got promoted from the other church that were at upstairs to play in regular service from just youth group. He was so excited. I didn't stay, you know, I didn't do the whole picture mom thing and things like that. Because it's weird, the other church that we attend, like, his comfortability level, well, I guess, too, is how they received them, like, from the door. I mean, they just plugged them in, and he was on the drums, and he's been hanging, you know, so the relationship is strong. Like, he walks in, he gets on, and he's just, you know, you saw in the videos. And then the other church, where he's just strictly playing youth, but it's kind of like, it's not really structured all the way. I'll say that, if that makes any sense. And he's just excited, and I'm excited for him. I am excited for my kid. But when he starts to play different type of songs, he's just... gonna do a video today, but I start listening to this music, and I thought about Jared, of course. So I'm like, let me just share, because I don't think I've, what's the last thing we've been on? I've been on, what was last Saturday? It's been last Saturday, even though it's not a long time. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, today's Wednesday, the fourth day. But I'm just used to doing a video every day. I love this part. But all is well, no complaints or anything. My oldest twin, Jalen, he graduates from college next month. I'm proud of him. I love this part. Impossible. Okay, but yeah, things are still kind of like, you know, estranged with us, so it's unfortunate. Possible! Unstoppable! Yeah, so just continue to pray like I am, you know, God can fix anything. Yeah, so, you know, that's an accomplishment. I'm proud of him. Most kids don't want to go to school, let alone finish. Now, granted, he did get to school on a football scholarship, but nonetheless, he hung in there, and he's graduating, and I'm glad. I think he'll be the first on his father's side to even obtain the degree, I think. Literally. I think so. Yes, I think so. I know at least on the males, he'll be the first. Yeah. Yeah. So kudos to my son. That's huge. So yeah. Hopefully he'll invite me. If he invites me, of course, I will drive those hours and be there. But if he doesn't call and invite me, that means that he doesn't want me there. And we'll just leave it like that. Yeah. But, I'm happy. No complaints. God is good. Life's good. My weight loss is coming along. Gym time needs to improve, though. I'm learning to be content in some things. Prayerfully, hopefully, I can just work this thing out and get these, now I sound like the kids at church, these, instead of saying these, 30 pounds off me. That would just bless my whole life. Yeah. But alrighty, a lot to report, but not so much I want to go into and post now. But like I said, I was just thinking about Jared. Proud of Jared. The last videos that you saw that were uploaded. I'm just being a proud mom with him walking in one of his God-given talents. So, yeah. Alright, you guys, have a good day. I'm sorry, I am polishing my nails. Alrighty, God bless you. Have a good day. Happy Wednesday. Okay, bye-bye.